The coefficient of friction between the tires and the road is 0.25. The maximum speed with which a car can be driven round the curve of radius 40 meter without skidding. Just now you have seen tan theta is equal to E square by Rg or mu Rg. Both the formula we can use here. Mg is equal to V is equal to mu Rg. So that I told you that. The mu constant value given root of 0.25 into 40 by into 10. That is 10. We have to multiply. That's all. That is 1 into 10. That is called 100. 100 root of 100 is equal to 10 meter per second. Because it is 40. So be careful. Simple mathematics.